Marriage between a man and a woman is sacred. It is ordained of God. I also assert the virtue of a temple marriage. It is the highest and most enduring type of marriage that our Creator can offer to His children.
Some things we don't talk about, rather do without. Hold the smile, falling in and out of love, ashamed and proud of, together all the while. You can never say never, while we don't know it, but time and time again, younger now than we were before.